Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to delete BeReal accounts on your mobile device. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. In order to delete your BeReal account, first, open up your BeReal application. Make sure that you're logged into your account as well. And once you are from the main homepage of BeReal, tap on your profile DP at the top right-hand corner. Now, click the three dots on the top right-hand corner and, from this page, move down and tap on the Help button. In the Help page, tap on Contact Us option. At the very bottom, under How Can We Help You, click on the Delete Account button. Now, in this page, you'll need to tick if there is any reason you want to delete the account from the options. If you don't want to do that, you can also skip the ticking part. And now, tap on Yes, I'm sure if you'd like to delete your account. That way, you'll be able to delete your BeReal account using your mobile device in a few minutes. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.